Hi everyone, so I will be showing you guys how to pot your water propagated money plant in soil. These cuttings here are around a month old and as you can see the roots are 1 to 2 inches long. So now we will be shifting all these cuttings into soil. My potting mix is made up of compost, cocopeat and perlite. If you don't have perlite, you can replace it with brick pieces, bark, dry leaves and coarse sand. The main purpose here is to make it as drainy as possible. Now I have already made 4 drainage holes in my pot. And you should always use a pot with drainage holes and cover them up with terracotta pieces. Now start adding the potting mix and make a cavity in between. For this size of pot, I will be placing around 5 to 6 cuttings. You can increase or decrease the number of plant cuttings as per the size of the pot. A single cutting will never give you a bushy plant, so that is the reason I am using 5 to 6 over here. Make sure you leave enough space between 2 cuttings. Now add water to this plant. Always water your freshly planted pot thoroughly and make sure the water is coming out of the drainage holes. So in initial few days, keep the potting mix moist at all the times, and later on when it shows new signs of growth, you should reduce the watering. So this is how we shift money plant from water to soil. I hope you find this video useful. Thank you for watching it.